Pranic Healing, the science and art of no-touch energy healing, the power to heal yourself and others. Pran is a Sanskrit word for life force or vital energy. This energy is an abundant supply from the air, the earth, and the sun. Our ancient scholars knew that this life-giving energy is present everywhere. Pranic is derived from pran. Pranic healing is a form of healing that uses pran, surrounding and interpenetrating the physical body of any living being is an energy body, also known as etheric body. This energy body absorbs the prana and distributes it throughout the physical body. The energy body and the physical body are thus closely interlinked. What affects the energy body also affects the physical body. This phenomenon has been scientifically proven through experiments with Kirlian photography. Pranic healing involves the transference of energy or life force from the healer to the patient. The main conduit for the transmission of energies is the energy body. In the energy body, there are several whirling energy centers, some 3 to 4 inches in diameter, called chakras. They control and energize all the organs of the visible physical body. Chakras are just like power stations that supply vital energy to all the organs. When any of these chakras malfunction, the corresponding organs become weak or eventually become sick or diseased. In pranic healing, the treatment involves cleansing and energizing of the chakras and corresponding physical organs with fresh, life-sustaining prana. The techniques for doing this are very simple, easy to learn and also easy to practice. So what makes pranic healing different, unique and effective? Number one, it's a no-touch technique. The treatment is applied on the patient's energy body or aura. There is no physical contact between the healer and patient. This no-touch methodology is painless, non-invasive, and independent of any machines or drugs. Number two, it is complementary. Pranic healing does not conflict with conventional medical treatments, rather, pranic healing complements other healing modalities. However, there have been numerous instances where the application of pranic healing alone has been sufficient to alleviate the ailment. Number three is availability and accessibility. Since fresh, natural life-giving energy or prana is in abundant supply everywhere around us, pranic healing can be applied anytime and anywhere. Number four, simple to learn and easy to practice. Pranic healing techniques are very simple and easy to learn. Almost anybody can learn this healing modality, which is taught using instruction manuals prepared by healers and masters. Number 5 is other benefits. Besides alleviating most common ailment, pranic healing can also help to increase vitality, enhance the immune system, calm the emotions, and improve one's well-being. It can play a key role in enhancing happiness. Number 6 is meditation on twin hearts for peace and illumination. Pranic healing is taught together with the meditation on twin hearts, which is a powerful meditation that produces a deep sense of inner peace, harmony, love, and inner joy. The twin heart meditation awakens and projects positive energies for the blessings of the whole world. The meditation is also advisable to some patients because of its cleansing, energizing, normalizing, and regenerating effects on energy and physical bodies. Miraculous healing have been reported simply from the regular practice of the meditation on twin hearts for peace and illumination. Therefore, we can say that the pranic healing techniques can be used to enhance healing skills, sports performance, academic performance, and social skills. Combined with meditation on twin hearts for peace and illumination, the techniques can lead to an expansion of consciousness in an individual, leading to an enhanced state of inner joy and creativity, as well as physical and mental vitality.